It had a loud, nasty odor to it.
Well, that odor was coming from these remains. These are alligator remains. They were found scattered outside of a trash bag. You're watching NBC2. I'm Devin Turk.
And I'm Christina Mendez. It was dumped by homes on Yvonne Ave and 22nd Street Southwest in Lehigh Acres. NBC2's Zach Barrett uncovers why killing this reptile could actually land whoever did it in hot water.
Whether you're walking or driving by, you can't help but notice the smell.
I didn't know what it was. It just had like a loud odor to it.
Jennifer Cialino found the scaly remains busted out of this black bag weeks ago. But Florida Fish and Wildlife says nobody has reported it.
My dog wanted to run over there and sniff it. I just walked straight home after I saw that.
Who don't going around putting dead gator remains in the woods?
With no tags located anywhere on the gator, alligator hunter Haley Terwilliger says that this gator right here was likely poached.
Clearly you can see there's no tag on that hide. It was just thrown in a trash bag and thrown out the window probably.
The FWC says you need to apply for a statewide alligator hunt permit. There are only about 7,000 of those given out. The hunting season begins August 15th and ends on November 1st. A time frame we're not in.
There are like a lot of processes that I like go through and a lot of other people go through to do it legally and have fun.
While Haley is waiting for her permit to hunt legally this year, residents want all of this gone now.
They need to find somewhere else to put that kind of stuff because it don't belong in the neighborhood or, you know, out here where people live out here, you know, and it smells really, really bad.
Hunting alligators illegally is a felony and could lead to a hefty fine. Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Zach Barrett, NBC2.